good trainer, and she can show you how she gets started some of the very little obedience routines, and then we'll bring Barry. He's just purchased a pup to Kevin's dog. He wants to see how we start some obedience. Right, what you'll see is you'll lack drive.